It's 5:30 p.m. Sunday, May 2nd, 2021. I'm on westbound South Shore Line, train number 508, headed from South Bend International Airport to Millennium Station in Chicago. We're at the Carroll Avenue stop in Michigan City. We're going to be going down the street in Michigan City, Indiana. And there's the motorman, a lady motorman. We're due in Millennium Station, Chicago at 7:11 p.m. We had about 45 passengers boarding at South Bend International Airport. We have 8 EMU cars. Let's have a look inside this car. There's our conductor walking the train. Now let's highball Carroll Avenue. green over red. Let's highball Carroll Avenue, Michigan City, Indiana. Here we go. Remember Little Joe Electrics on freight trains coming down this street. just crossing the old Michigan Central now, Amtrak's line from Chicago to Detroit. Be off to the races. Those Union Pacific locomotives probably brought a Powder River Basin coal train to the power plant in Michigan City. I think it's the Bailey Generating Station. Nice sunny day today, 84 degrees. Beverly Shore Station. Yes, Beverly Shores. Looks like nobody to pick up there. It's 5:50 p.m. Sunday, May 2nd, 2021, aboard South Shore Line, train 580 headed for Millennium Station, over and out.